B-cells also come in millions of different types, each able to recognize a particular antigen. When B-cells become activated by T-helper cells, they differentiate into plasma cells. These plasma cells become antibody-producing factories, flooding the bloodstream with antibodies that can bind to the antigen involved in this infection. Antibodies bind to the antigens on the surfaces of the pathogens, marking them for destruction by macrophages. Some of the B cells do not turn into antibody factories, but instead become memory B cells that may survive for several decades. Because of these memory B cells, the secondary immune response to a future infection by the same pathogen is swifter and stronger. This powerful secondary immune response is what gives immunity to some diseases after you have had them once or after you have been vaccinated.
Me das, 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 me das